Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. This is in my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible about how the Holy Spirit came down from heaven on the day of Pentecost, and all the people who were gathered together in the upper room with Peter and the apostles and the disciples were praying that the Holy Spirit would come down. And on that day of Pentecost, the Holy Spirit came down from heaven and filled the room where they were gathered, and they began to speak in tongues and prophesy. The prophecies in Joel chapter 2 in the Old Testament, which was fulfilled in Acts chapter 2 in the New Testament. Joel chapter 2 verse 28, and it shall come to pass afterward, I will pour out my Holy Spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy. Your old men shall dream dreams, your young men shall see visions, and also upon the servants and upon the handmaids in those days will I pour out my Holy Spirit. And I will show wonders in the heavens and the earth, blood and fire and pillars of smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness and the moon into blood before the great and the terrible day of the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah comes. And it shall come to pass, whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ, shall be delivered. For in Mount Zion, of God's throne room, and in Jerusalem, God's holy city, shall be deliverance, as the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, has said. And in the remnant whom the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah shall call. Acts chapter 2 verse 14. This is the prophecy fulfilled in Acts chapter 2 verse 14. But Peter, standing up with the 11, lifted up his voice and said unto them, Ye men of Judea and all that dwell at Jerusalem, be this known unto you, and hearken to my words. For these are not drunken as ye suppose, seeing it is the third hour or 9 o'clock in the morning of the day. But this is that which was spoken by the prophet Joel, which I just now read, Joel chapter 2 verses 28 to 32. And it shall come to pass in the last days, saith God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, I will pour out of my Holy Spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy, and your young men shall see visions, and your old men shall dream dreams, and on my servants and on my handmaidens I will pour out in those days of my Holy Spirit, and they shall prophesy, and I will shew wonders in heaven above, and signs in the earth beneath, blood and fire and vapor of smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness, and the moon into blood, before that great and notable day of the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ comes. And it shall come to pass, whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ, shall be saved. Acts chapter 2, verse 1. This is when the Holy Spirit comes down from heaven. And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord, or purpose or mind, in one place. And suddenly there came a sound from heaven, as of a rushing mighty wind, and it filled all the house where they were sitting. And there appeared unto them cloven tongues like as of fire, and it sat upon each of them. And they were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and began to speak with other tongues, and prophesy as the Holy Spirit gave them utterance. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.